I felt that they were being very emotional. They weren't looking at science. They weren't looking. They were trying to use intimidation.
New at 11, bear hunting supporters stood their ground today. This is protesters refused to let the debate cool down. Today, Florida Fish and Wildlife leaders held a meeting in Fort Lauderdale to talk about next month's bear hunt. NBC2's George Solis was there to see if they'd make any changes to the controversial hunt.
Activists in Fort Lauderdale wasting no time Wednesday morning.
Animal Hero Kids had a banner that was unfurled,
bearing their sentiments to Florida Fish and Wildlife about the upcoming October bear hunt.
No matter what number the Fish and Wildlife Commission decides today for bears to be killed, there is no way to hold to that number.
Others taking a more symbolic approach before FWC leaders during their meeting today. Meet Ricky the Bear.
Where does Ricky come from?
He comes from the Fort Myers area.
Back in June, the commission approved rules for a bear hunting season for four regions across the state. Each BMU or bear management unit allotting for a set number of hunts based on most recent data for bear populations. The area encompassing Southwest Florida capped at 80.
Megan is up first.
But opposition comes in all sizes. Fourth grader Megan made that clear.
I would like to strongly note my extreme distress at the misuse of the word harvest in reference to the bear hunt.
Commissioners quick to point out the wording isn't meant to be misleading.
It's a biological term.
Some in protest turn their angst on the public.
What makes me really angry is the total stupidity of residents in these areas feeding the bears.
Commissioners tackled those concerns during their bear management discussion. The solution, getting bear-resistant trash cans like these to the masses. FWC's executive director boils it down to this. There's just no pleasing everyone.
We're doing everything in the sunshine in front of everybody. We've had series of meetings.
In Fort Lauderdale, George Solis, NBC2.